children are here.
That's weird.
That isn't gonna work, Dingus.
Oh, really? Let there be light.
This is my first day here.
And another one bites the dust. You are 046, Popeye.
Yeah, I can count.
You know that means you suck.
Yep, I can read, too.
Since when?
It's this stupid hat. I am telling you, it is totally blowing my best feature.
Yeah, company policy is a real drag.
Oh, shit, okay.
Going in. Okay, I'm good. And you know what? Screw company policy.
Oh my God, you're a whole new man.
Right?
How many children are you friends with? We've got our first sentence.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. The week is long.
Well, that's thrilling.
It's quarter. Do you have a quarter?
You sure you're tall enough for that ride?
Quarter!
You need help getting up, little Stevie?
Sure. Would you two just shut up and listen? I could just take him out.
Take who out?
The Russian guard.
What? I sneak up behind him.
I need cash.
Well, the half of that's mine. Where are you going?
Find us a way into that room, a safe way. And in the meantime, sling ice cream, behave, and don't get beat up. I'll be back in a jiff.
Yeah, I don't know. It's missing bones and stuff. You can bend like gumbo.
You mean Gumby?
I'm pretty sure it's gumbo.
Can you redirect your stream, please?
No, don't lump me in with them. I'm not a nerd, all right?
Why is that sensitive, Harrington? Afraid of losing cool points to a 10-year-old child?
No, I'm just saying I don't know jack shit about Prometheus.
So, okay, do you see that table over there to your right? No, your other right.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. And do you see those scissors?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, well, I think that if we move at the same time, we could get over there, and then maybe I could kick the table and knock them into your lap.
And I could cut the binds.
Yeah, and we could get out of here.
Got you. Okay, yeah, we can do that.
Yeah, we can totally do that.
Those morons, they have scissors in here?
Yeah, those morons.
Total morons.
Okay, so on the count of three, we're gonna hop.
Okay, hop on three, I got you.
All right, one, two, three. Okay, that worked.
Okay.
All right,
ready?
Let's try again.
Okay,
one, two, three. Oh, holy
okay.
Shit, this
yeah,
is gonna
close.
Work.
Okay, close, ready?
Okay, one, two, three.
It's okay. Don't cry, Robin.
Are you laughing?
Yeah.
Morons, they messed up the drug.
They messed it up. Morons.
Morons.
Hey, morons. Moron, moron.
Whoa.
Oh, no. There's definitely something wrong with us.
Something's wrong.
Who do you work for?
Skips. Excuse me.
You think you're so smart, but a couple of kids who scoop ice cream for a living cracked your code in a day, and now people know you're here?
Who knows we are here, Suka?
Well, Dustin knows.
Hey, Steve.
Yeah, Dustin Henderson.
Steve! Yeah.
Jesus, slow down, man.
Yeah, what is this, like the Indy 500?
It's the Indy 300.
No, dingus, it's 500.
It's 300.
Let's say a million. Hey, you look like you're starving.
Whoa!
They seem drunk.
Why would they be drunk?
I'm a natural. Check it out.
Wipe out.
This is blood.
Then don't watch the movie.
We want to watch it.
Then watch it.
Jesus Christ, Josh.
Sorry. Whatever you do, don't go anywhere.
Fine.
Dad.
The appropriate question is, when the hell are they? You see,
I wasn't totally focused in there or anything, but I'm pretty sure that mom was trying to bang her son.
Wait, the hot chick was Alex Bikin's mom?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But they're the same age.
No, but he went back in time.
Then why is it called Back to the Future?
He has to go back to the future because he's in the past. So the future is actually the present, which is his time.
What?
No, it's my turn. You've had enough. The ceiling stopped spinning for me. Is it still spinning for you?
Holy shit. No. You think we puked it all up?
Maybe. Ask me something. Interrogate me.
Okay, interrogate you, sure. When was the last time you peed your pants?
Today.
What?
When the Russian doctor took out the bone saw.
Oh, my God.
It was just a little bit, though.
Tammy Thompson, you know, she's cute and all, but... I mean, she's a total dud.
She's not.
Yes, she is. She wants to be like a singer. She wants to move like Nashville and shit.
She has dreams.
She can't even hold a tune. I'm just practically tone deaf. Have you heard her? All the time.
She does not sound like that.
She sounds exactly like that. That's a great impersonation of her.
You sound like a Muppet.
She sounds like a Muppet. She sounds like a Muppet giving birth.
You can hold me tight. We'll be holding on forever.
Exactly.
I know.
Okay, what the hell?
What's in it for you? You got a thing for him or something?
God.
We're just friends.
Oh, Fast Times. Ever heard of it? Top three for me, Kate.